My name is Pedro Ferreira. I'm from Brazil and I'm doing automotive engineering. When I was a child, I would, like, whenever there was some maintenance worker working in my house, I would always follow them around and try to learn as much as I could. So I always had that constructing and, like, fixing things mindset, and I really liked cars and Legos, so I thought it was a good thing that I could learn about it. One of my main selections was because Germany has a reputation for mechanical engineering. I would also say that in terms of prices and cost benefits, I felt that this was the best option that I could get, and for a really good university, really good course. One thing that I really like about Germany is that they always have these markets and fairs, and they always have, like, really typical food, and, like, always you can find something new to try it out. I think my favorite would be the Christmas markets. They have really good food, really good Glühwein. In my free time, I like to play football. We have a football team here at CBS, playing at the Uniliga, which is really fun. I also play basketball. Sometimes I go out with my friends, or I just play some music in the music room. I want to stay in Germany a little bit more. I really like the culture. I really like the way that they work and all of that. So maybe try to get a job and start my master's somewhere in Germany.